Let's be honest, before we saw him in Rebels, we all had our own idea of what Thrawn sounded like, not counting his appearances in video games. But once we heard Lars, we knew that was the voice of Thrawn. Thankfully, this exceptional performance continued into live action, and it is why so many fans cannot wait to see him again.